Local man appears in court today on charges that he set his pit bull loose to attack his ex-girlfriend. The dog tore off part of her ear and scalp. Zachary Gross is charged in Boone County with assault and harboring a vicious animal. The victim is still recovering at UC Medical Center 10 days after that attack in Walton.